We are here at Grace Hopper because we believe in the importance and value of diverse perspectives to push boundaries. The purpose of the Balance event is to bring together exceptional women to learn more about our organization and to explore what it means to solve unsolvable problems.
We're proud to introduce our speaker for the evening, Dr. Kizzmekia Corbett-Helaire. She's had a boundless impact, not only on the world's response to the COVID-19 pandemic, but also on the future of vaccine research.
We realized that it was a pandemic and that the science was going to be needed to make a vaccine. Part of what added fuel to the fire was the people that said it couldn't be done. Not we're just not proving it to ourselves, but we're proving it to the entire world.
How did teamwork come into play at such a critical moment?
You really have to look into your space and say, what type of brain resources do I have around me and how can I utilize them? You never want to be the smartest person, and I most certainly was not. I knew how to pick and pull the right types of brains together to make something big happen.
At Citadel, we're always willing to take the risk on trying something.
We generally start with problems that aren't really super well defined, and a lot of the times it involves bringing in a lot of traders, talking to a lot of quantitative researchers, and trying to make the problem go from very general to more specific.
Learning from your colleagues and learning their perspective on any problem, any solution, I think that's one of the great things about our culture.
We always work as a team. The biggest thing is making progress and being motivated and driven by that progress and believing that you will, at the end of the day, be able to solve these problems.
We can move quicker, we can be more efficient, we can be better if we work together. If you build your collaborations right, they need you as much as you need them.
They can do hard things, they're very smart, very capable.
I hope the participants take back with them that no problem is unsolvable.